Right, so we're at via Rino Pisetta, and we've got to go up this gully thing here, this cable, and then across the top. Looks nice. It's pretty amazing. And the view is astonishingly good. Oh, wow, look at that. Nice, Frank. Well done. There's little me. Hello. Yeah. Almost. I don't think we're far off the top now. So we're on the last gully section before to the top, and then tea and cake, or cappuccino and cake. Oh, man. The book. Yay! Awesome. Great route. Well recommended.
Yes.
Not that easy, though, eh?
No, it's not easy.
Which is pretty cool, I must say. And then, just walking down into Ranzo now. Nice footpath. You're right there, Frank. somebody's not able to talk. Yeah. I feel much better. Water places are amazing, they're in just the right place every time. Awesome. So we've just come down, it's rather pleasant.
What's this village?
Ranzo. That's a village. We have to walk down to Sardica, which is about an hour and a half walk. So it's quite a long old descent down. Right the way round the back of the mountain, and then across the base of it, and all the way back to the car. It's warm.